Here we are on morning one. We came up the Maligne River a long, long way, and it rained the whole day. We had to basically walk the boats up the river, jumping out occasionally, did a few portages. Unfortunately, I was carrying a heavy food pack with my river shoes on, twisted an ankle slightly, so I'm limping a little bit now, but we're gonna have a rest day or two here on Bent Pine, so I'll be able to recover from that. Mikey over here.
Yeah, hello folks.
Bright and shiny.
It feels good to be drying out though. Mark was right. It was a wet day.
Oh man.
But it was a tough day, but we enjoyed it. We survived.
So we paddled all the way up this river, and we finally get on the big lake sturgeon, and then nor'easterlies, gale force nor'easterlies, white caps with sheets of rain in our face the whole way. And then just as we got here in the Bent Pine, right before dark, she settled down and lo and behold, cleared up. And we are going fishing. Woo! Hold it sideways. Beauty. Standing on a rock here. There's Mike in the boat. Wonder what he weighs. You got the big one this time. Look at this thing. Is that gonna be four? Same size as those other ones, you know? Here we go. Look at that old one. Okay. gaining speed. Oh, got him. Ready?